almost fucking did. I kicked off big time. But then I thought, maybe I can work from the inside. No point both of us getting kicked out of the band.
But we are the band.
Look, all I'm hearing is that you're out of the band. That's what everyone's saying. That's all I'm hearing. Jez is out of the band.
Now you're saying it.
I'm quoting. Look, man, I'm really gutted, but me and Tara want to kick back with a bit of Barchester. So maybe you should fuck off?
Right. If that's the way it is, fine. Can I take a bit of drugs?
Love to, mate. Love to, but this is all mine and I want it all. So, gotta be a no.
Fucking hell.
Maybe it's for the best, though, Jess. Maybe solo, you can do all the things you've always wanted. That Howard Marks.
I've got to talk to Callie. Talk around. You can be my spin doctor. Tell her why I'm brilliant, why I'm so essential to the band.
Okay, sure. Just remind me again why you are so brilliant. I mean, I know why, but it's good to have sound bites.
Callie!
No, Jeremy, you can't just...
Shit, he's entering the chamber. The sacred chamber of satisfactory sex.
Jeremy, let's just go. Or you could leave her a very frank note.
Or we could piss on something.
No, Jess.
Yes, Mark. Come on, it's all fucked. This is rock and roll. She screwed me over, now it's her turn. Let's fuck this place up. We're the hammer of the gods.
Oh, yeah, take that, teabag tin.
Jess, no!
She smashed my dreams. Let's smash her caravan.
Come on!
I could make the best of it. Go for a freebie on the skull. He'll get the blame, I'll bank mate points. I'm golden. Ha ha, unlucky pal, I win!
Ow, fuck!
The revenge of Atlantis.
Oh, this feels good. This just feels so right, you know?
Jeff, how long are you going to keep going with the orgy of destruction? Because I'd rather not be here when she turns up.
Oh, yeah, man. No, you go. I'm going to stay. I want to see the look on her face. No one screws with the jazz man.
Hope she's not too upset. Fuck it, if its healing powers are so legendary, it can fix itself.
Christian security. What's he going to do? Excommunicate me? Yeah, this is going to be good. Rubber double-crossing face in it.
Jess, I've been looking for you everywhere.
I'm sure you have.
I got a call from Superhands. He's having an ego attack. He's driving to Festivus with all the windows down, shouting his own name. Reckons he's going to make a supergroup out of hard-flying Kaiser Chiefs.
He's talked about that before.
So, the thing is, do you want to play the gig solo?
Well, yes!
Brilliant. So, let's talk set lists.
But there's something you should know.
Am I actually going to do this?
Mark, he went mental.
Oh, my God!
It's a mess.
What the hell happened?
Yeah, this is classic Mark, I'm afraid. He does this sort of thing the whole time. He's passive-aggressive. He won't say anything. He just smashes.
But my skull! My crystal skull!
Yeah, he hates the skulls. He smashed it and then cut his hand in a kind of mad fury.
God, how could he?
Well, he hates being told what to do in bed. He hates you for pushing me out of the band. I was like, dude, these things happen. But he was like, no! That's when he did the eggs.
Really?
Yeah. He's weird, twisted, vindictive. He draws horrible cartoons of you and then wraps them up in sausage meat and calls you a sausage muncher.
Jesus!
On the bright side, he wanted to shit on the sofa, but I made him.
First proper gig. Dicked over Mark, but that's fine. This is worth it. He's what it's all about. He's having a great time.
Ah, there she is. Leaving with the one. Not a bad weekend, all told. Got myself a girlfriend, had the best sex of my life, did my bit to delay the dawning of the age of Aquarius with my trusty friend the Housebrick. She's giving me the finger. The one is giving me the finger. Ah yes, that's more like it. The one is gone. The familiar gut punch of pain and confusion is back. Hello, old friend.
Get the complete fifth series of Peep Show on DVD. To pre-order your copy, go to channel4.com/shop. Well, next on 4, it's a full-on Ramsay roasting for McFly and a Victoria Sponge duel with Ben Miller in the F-Word kitchen.
Almost fucking did. I kicked off big time. But then I thought, maybe I can work from the inside. No point both of us getting kicked out of the band.
But we are the band.
Look, all I'm hearing is that you're out the band. That's what everyone's saying. That's all I'm hearing. Jez is out the band.
Now you're saying it.
I'm quoting. Look, man, I'm really gutted, but me and Tara want to kick back with a bit of Barchester. So maybe you should fuck off?
Right. If that's the way it is, fine. Can I take a bit of drugs?
Love to, mate. Love to, but this is all mine and I want it all. So, gotta be a no.
Fucking hell.
Maybe it's for the best, though, Jez. Maybe solo, you can do all the things you've always wanted. That Howard Marks.
I've got to talk to Callie. Talk around. You can be my spin doctor. Tell her why I'm brilliant, why I'm so essential to the band.
Okay, sure. Just remind me again why you are so brilliant. I mean, I know why, but it's good to have sound bites.
Callie! Callie!
No, Jeremy, you can't just...
Shit, he's entering the chamber. The sacred chamber of satisfactory sex.
Jeremy, let's just go. Or you could leave her a very frank note.
Or we could piss on something.
No, Jess.
Yes, Mark. Come on, it's all fucked. This is rock and roll. She screwed me over, now it's...